If you can't return null from a method, you're forced to provide some default value. In this case, we check if the user we found in the database is null, and if it is, we return a default value. Otherwise, we return the found user. There's a very nice way to simplify this check by using the null coalescing operator. How it works is it returns the left-hand value if the user is not null, and it returns the right-hand value if the user is null.